Thank you all for being here today. This is SIFMA's 41st Annual Operations Conference, so I'm pleased to be able to welcome you all here today. This is a forum where we can all come together, members, regulators, solution providers, and work on and focus on our shared goals of improving operations efficiency and improving the resiliency of our financial markets. Now, our industry continues to be in a period of transformation, a lot of it driven by regulatory change. And this pace of change continues to present unique challenges and opportunities for operations professionals. The regulation has driven banks to improve their capital positions, enhance their liquidity, lower their leverage, all of which increases the stability and the resiliency of our financial industry and the banks, but also improves trust and confidence in the financial system. A lot of this change has required our industry to build out and incorporate new and complex systems and technology, and rely more heavily on outside solution providers. Sometimes it can feel like we're playing catch-up or whack-a-mole all the time as we continue to adopt new change or implement new mandates. There's another one to take its place, and a lot of it well beyond the original scope of Dodd-Frank. So as we come together over the next few days and over the course of this year, I want to encourage all of you to try and answer one of the fundamental questions. How do we as a collective group continue to work together to make our financial system and markets more resilient as we navigate this new regulatory landscape? I think we'd all agree that sound operations are essential to safe and resilient markets, which in turn drive investor confidence. Only with that confidence can our industry do its job of facilitating capital formation, providing investor opportunity,